Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Bloodborne. So the last area we're in was ridiculous. We fought the boss once, but he just one-shot us. The cannon doesn't do that much damage to it anymore as well, so I think we just need to level up a bit more, get a bit higher defense. So in the area that we were, we got this cathedral key, upper key or whatever. So let's get in there and check that area. So in here, I think, yeah. Okay, so let me think, it's definitely in here. It's just how we're getting to the top. Okay, I'm just gonna try and run there. We'll see how it goes. Machine guy in here. Whoa. Okay, then we need to go in here, I think. Then we need to go in here. Then in here. Damn it. Okay, he cannot go up. So what was in here? I don't remember. Ah, flamethrower guys, is it? This door, yeah, I think so. Yep. Okay, upper cathedral. Boom! Another trophy, sweet. The chore. Okay, whatever it is. What is this? The choir. I don't know, got trophy, I'm happy. Blue elixir. Ooh, those dudes. Sup bros. Wow, that was so bad. What is this? What is this bollocks? Wow. Visceral attack didn't kill him. Interesting. Interesting. What was that? What the fuck was that? Oh man, those dudes are so much different than the ones we fought in here. Okay, now I will know. Deal with them differently. What? Are you joking, guys? Are you joking? What? It's the ladder, what? All right. No idea what you are, but all right. Let's deal with those dudes now. How did I miss this guy? Can somebody tell me? That just kills me. What? How did I miss that guy? I don't know. And I didn't think that small bolt of lightning would just kill me with one shot. The worst thing is there is probably a lamp somewhere behind them. Okay, someone died, nice. Okay. At least we're getting bullets. Thinking now if I should run just behind them. Interesting that they are so resistant, but then thrust attack kills them easily. Jesus, why the damage is so slow? And this shit. What? Okay, this guy died. Where is this guy? Okay, fuck him. Pokemon, his magic. Yeah, as I thought. Goddamn lamp. Just in here. Alright. I wonder what kind of damage they can do to me, if any. Definitely not gonna risk it to find out. Ooh, Great Lake. Great Lake. The lake was the physical defense rune, was it? Great Lake. Increase all types of damage reduction. 4%. Sweet. I need to remember to equip it. Oh Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. That was sweet. Okay. No. So many crows. Jeez, bro. Damn it. What's up with the wrench on them? What? What the fuck? I couldn't move. Couldn't move, couldn't attack. Wanna check something. No, not that. Okay, that kills them as well. Uh-oh. Is that frenzy? I think so. Okay. So maybe I don't want to be that close to them. Okay. Goddamn you crows. Oh no. Left. I hope. Was it worth it? I don't know. Okay, I guess we need to go up. What the hell's this? Shit. Yeah. What? Wow, this guy damage was ridiculous. Okay. Attack is effective, please carry on in my stead. Okay. Why two hits? Usually we're dying with one hit. God damn it. The sounds are ridiculous. Ooh, a bit better. Bit better. Okay. What the fuck? We want to fight this. Shit. What? Okay, he cannot go through the door. No. Okay. Oh, he jumped from there. I thought it was from here. I don't know if I want to open this door. No, fuck that. Fuck that. Might be something in there, but... those doors are better. Okay, there's something in there. Okay, we can't open this from this side. The hell? Okay, those beasts. What? I trigger all of them? They must be joking. Must be joking. I was stuck in the shit. This area is ridiculous, guys. So ridiculous. Okay, now this beast is just here, okay. Why? Yeah, one on one, okay, let's do it. Okay, let's risk this. Okay, it doesn't open from this side. Damn, we have to go there. But so many beasts at the same time is ridiculous. They cannot go through doors, sweet. Okay, another one. How did you get me? Alright. Oh, a chunk. Nice. Alright. Are we okay now? No more of them. Shit, that was bad. Nope, that was bad. What? Alright. Are there any more beasts? Who puts four beasts in one room? Okay. There's this dude. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go in here. What? No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Shit. No, how am I supposed to? That's something new they did not have before. Jesus. Yeah. Okay, at least we know how to deal with the beasts now. No! What the fuck? What? Jesus, why they hit so hard? Am I under level for this area? What? Why I didn't hit him? It's supposed to be... After the blink, he's not supposed to be able to interrupt me. At least we're getting chunks. That's the only positive thing, guys. Calm, guys, all of you. What? Fuck. Come on, beastie. What the fuck? What? Not there. Fucking hell. This guy is walking in there. I'm gonna go and pick up this. Okay. Behind you. Behind me? Locked. Fire is effective, okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave the other guy alone. Have to go here, I guess. Stealth is effective. Ah, yeah. Blue elixir, is it? Okay. How can he see me? Come on. No! That might be actually better. That might be actually a better weapon for them. It's just it doesn't take that long to charge. Good amount of chunks. Mercy for corruption. Oh Jesus. There's this dude there. So many things that we can pick up. Come in here. What? No. Not the stab I wanted to do. I definitely didn't want to fall down. Did he go there? No, fuck's sake, he probably went there. Yeah. Only one here. Blue elixir. Blind for cup. Okay, I'm gonna check those items later, guys. Oh Jesus, this episode is very long. Oh, I hope it opens a shortcut. Is it? All right, that's awesome. That's awesome. Okay, so we have a shortcut, kinda. Oh no. Oh shit, another one. No, how did I miss that shot? Orphanage key, okay. Whatever it is. Orf- This dude scared me. Shit. No, don't go in there. Oh, that's even better shortcut. Beware of a man beast. Make contact. Okay. Wondrous moon. Guess that's it, is it? I don't know, guys. Oh, maybe now it opens the big door below us. Yeah, this dude is still alive. Okay, guys, since all of them are dead, we're gonna quickly check that. That is the case. Yeah. Okay. A lamp would be cool. Something below us where we started. Oh, we opened this. Oh, that's sweet. All right, we have an awesome shortcut. Okay, guys, we're gonna get back and yeah, we're gonna return here. We have awesome shortcut. That's nice, actually. I know, guys, this episode is very long. I just want to do those quick things. +8, jeez. Need 3 chunks for that. Blood gem. I think we got something new. Attack up 18%. What? Okay. Okay. Cannot put it in here. Gonna put it in here. Jesus, that's something. 18%. Sweet. That's a good boost. Ah, yeah, and we wanted to change that rune. Increase physical, more echoes from slain enemies, boost max HP in, and in here I'm gonna put this what was it, the one, increase ball damage, all type of damage, that's the one, 4%. So physical. Wow, that's a big boost. Okay, sweet. Okay, guys, so we're gonna take a break in here. I know this episode is very long, but a lot of stuff was happening. I think we opened like so many shortcuts. I think boss fight is really close, so that's what's going to happen next episode probably. But for now, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.